How to fix PS4 update 8.50 error SU-42118-6. To fix PS4 update 8.50 error SU-42118-6, try 1. Restart your PlayStation 4 and try to update your PS4 using a wired internet connection, if possible, later. 2. Launch the delete option for update file under the notifications area. Go to the system software update section and update your PS4 later. 3. Update the PS4 system software using a USB.